doing a disruption operation in support of protection of Camp Leatherneck. So we go out to where the enemy's bedding down, where they're consolidating, take the fight to them so they can't come do a staged attack, a coordinated attack on the base. We're doing disruption operations with the ANA, searching different compounds in a designated area, make sure there's no lethal aid for the Taliban, no fighters around. The ANA that we were out there with today is Tolay. They had one squad with us. We deployed them as a fire team at a time, so four of them got out with us. It's their country, so we let them be the primary searchers. They go in the compounds, they do most of the interaction with the local populace, and we more or less provide security for them to help them do their job. I think they did well. We patrolled up, they followed their training the way they were trained. They searched the compounds thoroughly. We didn't really find much in the compounds that we did search. They ended up taking contact, they took contact. They did what we would expect of any infantry marine. They took cover, returned fire. Teamwork in the small unit is very important because as a section leader, I have to worry about the big picture. The individual Marines, they're more worried about the small picture. They have to be trained properly and I have to count on them to be able to do their job with little to no supervision to do the right things to help keep us all safe. If I can't count on that, then we're not going to accomplish our mission. They did exactly what they were supposed to do. They took cover, they gave good adrax, we located the enemy when we took contact, and I was able to coordinate on the radio, contact higher, contact the adjacent units, and make sure all the reporting was done properly while coordinating the fight. It was really the small unit leaders and the individual actions that make everything happen. Me, I'm just kind of supervising, make sure no one's being unsafe and getting the reports up to higher so everybody can track what's going on.